says state troopers are on the scene of a deadly car fire in eastern Jackson County. The scene is on 40 Highway near Southwest Powell, west of Oak Grove. Police in Lee's Summit say that it was only one car involved and it had caught fire. The driver was found dead at the scene. Troopers are working to learn what caused the fire.